Hello, today I'll be showing you how to pacify an aggravated boar, meaning to make it cease attacking your villager that is luring it. Now you may have seen pro players do this under certain circumstances. Now I'll show you such a circumstance, though it doesn't happen so much often to a pro player, but it could happen to you. So as you can see here, I have 6 villagers on the sheep. About to have 4 villagers on the wood, and I have my next villager queued up on the boar. So let's go. Now firstly I'll show you how to not do it. Let's say I get a bit distracted there. Maybe the enemy attacks my scout, or I get another TC fire, which is bad, right? No, I'll forget about this for a moment. Oh no, what's going on? Forgetting about it. Terrible. Now, how can we save it? Let's try it. Shit, well, I'm too good at this. Let's do it again. I'm gonna try a little bit harder this time to fail. No, I don't really care about the economy, because the point of this video is to show you this. Okay, two times. Go around a bit, get some damage. Oh no, how can we save it? As you can see, I get it once, it's not enough. I mean, it's very rarely that it works out for you. So, as you can see here, you try to build a house, or you tried to, but the boar didn't stop, and the villager just started trying to shoot the boar, as it was trying to attack the villager. So it tried to defend itself. The villager did not have faith. The villager must have faith. Now instead of hoping that your villager will make it to the town center, instead of praying, you can do something about it. God helps those who help themselves, right? Okay, so I will use some health. Instead of praying, I'll do something about it, okay? Watch this. See that? That's how you do it. As it's about to strike you, you want to build a house quickly. And then you click on the house, and away, and on the house again, and away. You just do it many times as you can, quickly. Then it should work. But you can do it just click the house, click away, then the house again. That works. That should work too. But it's a little bit more risky, because you have to get it more perfect that way, I feel. I can try to do that now. That way it looks cleaner. Let's do this. Oh well. There we go. Let's try again. Yay. That's how you do it. Very simple. Try it from on a diagonal. Just before it strikes you, click on the house and click away. Now to quickly, instead of accessing like here to get the house, do it manually. Use the hotkey, A, and then Q. Now, this is the normal HD hotkeys and Wulu Kingdoms. You can get it at Wulu Kingdoms as well, if you use Wubly. No, I do use Wubly, and I use these hotkeys, the same as on HD. I click A and Q. Very simple. For palisades, SS. Great for tree crawling and stuff. So now, just before it strikes you, you evade.